So I'm here in the airport again. Oh my god, I'm like every day in the airport. Someone's arriving. It's my mom actually. I'm not sure, but I think it's the boy from Pool in the Stars. I forgot his name.
Yeah. I do not know him.
Go.
Bye.
Look at this. There's nothing. There's just like literally nothing. He just do it. Okay, go. So I am drunk right now, but it's 3 a.m. in the morning. Sorry guys, I didn't have uploaded a video yesterday, but we're gonna go to the airport now. Yeah, we woke up like at 2 p.m. We woke up at 2 p.m. and then we slept at 5 a.m. So it's a really bad thing, but please don't do it. And we're like rushing. And my dad's gonna have the car because he's gonna like bring our things to the airport. And we're gonna just ride a taxi or a train. I don't know still. We're riding a Shinkansen right now. Look at it, it's really fast. Like, look around. It's like an airplane, but it's a train. It's really cool. There's even tables. Well, yeah, I'll see you guys at the airport. Say bye. Bye. Nice. Mom. We only have like 10 minutes and we're eating. And it's almost boarding time, so I'll see you guys later in the plane. Bye.
Ken.
Dude, I can zoom in onto your face. Oh, dude, don't you think this is cool that we don't have a person beside us?
Yo, what up?
So nice. Thanks, Dad. Ooh, ANA. It's a fur. I don't know why we're riding an Aiko 90 today, but it's fine. Cool.
No one.
So we are setting in our positions. And
then I go chat with LA and I'm eating candy.
I stopped the video accidentally. And then I'll see you guys later. I'm too sleepy and jet lagged. I don't know. Ask them. And it's already 4 a.m. Go to Super Target, so it's gonna be fun. And I decorated some of my room, so it's gonna already clean. But I'm in the dorm, so yeah. Bye. We are here at Super Target. I don't know why there's Super, but it's Target. Where it's here. I heard that because the head office is Minnesota. If it is Moose, it is Moose. Just kidding, it's not Moose. Oh, it's so cute! Look at that! It's moving! The tail's moving! Why is this not focusing though?
Oh, wall decorator left there.
I don't like that. Okay, bye, girl! Right now?
I guess this is a pencil holder. This is so cute.
I see a lot of YouTubers use it. So nice. And I also bought this like tripod, which is only $10, so. And then this is my wallpaper, so it's not kind of real cool, but there's like this even, so just got this. And this is like kind of shampoo box, because like my bathroom is separated, so I can bring it. And this, like to just a normal blanket for like summer is like so cute. And wow, this is only $1.